and all of North Carolina. We've had a beautiful day today. This is the view over High Point, and skies are crystal clear right now. As we look at the numbers, we did get hot. Remember that cool weather we had over the weekend? Well, it's gone. Back to 90 degrees today. We're still sitting on 90, and 67 was our low this morning. Yesterday morning was 57, so we jumped up a little bit there too. Outside, skies are still looking real good across our area. Temperatures, though, not looking quite as good unless you're enjoying the pool, and maybe this is what you want. Upper 80s to near 90 in all areas, and Burlington's 92, 88 degrees in the Wilkesboro's. On the weather map, we've got that tropical system that's now a hurricane. We're going to cover that more in depth in just a moment, but I do want to tell you a cold front's coming down for tomorrow. This cold front will start sliding through and increase our chance for a shower or thunderstorm in the afternoon that may even linger in the evening behind the front, and then the front slides down and we get a little bit of relief. This is nothing like the one we had over the weekend. So you'll see temperatures drop a few degrees, but not as much. So Thursday and Friday will feel a little bit better than it has today and tomorrow. Now, as we look up close at how things play out with that front first, you can see up to the north in Virginia tomorrow morning some clouds. We start out nice. Clouds start to build in middle of the afternoon into the evening. That's when our chance of a shower or thunderstorm will come back, and it will be with us during the evening. Still, not everybody's going to get rain. I know a lot of you would love to get it, but I would say about 3 in 10 spots will see some action across the area tomorrow. And then on Thursday, it's mostly down to our south, and I'll keep a small 20% chance in our forecast. Now, as far as severe weather potential goes, no threat tonight. We're not looking for any rain tonight. During the day tomorrow, we're in the general threat of thunderstorms. The marginal risk, which is level one, is way down the scale, is across Virginia. Probably some wind gusts with that. We might even get a few isolated ones like that down here in the Piedmont, but we're not looking for a lot. And that front will help a little bit. Now, the heat index tomorrow goes back up into the mid to upper 90s, but it does come back down into the upper 80s on Thursday. So that's an improvement. But remember that last front that spoiled us brought the heat index down to the upper 70s, so not quite as special as that was. Friday back to near 90, and then we'll see the heat index consistently climb back to near and above 100 by early next week. Now, the big story in the tropics, get you back to that. Chris just now became a hurricane at 5 o'clock today with the latest advisory. You can see the coast of North Carolina, though, having a beautiful day today. It's off the coast where we see the clouds and those strong winds are out here along the center and to the right of the storm, and that's where the rain is too. And as we go through time and track it, you can see it may strengthen a little bit more this evening and tonight. Forecast by 2 a.m. to reach 100 mile per hour winds and a category 2 status. And then it keeps on moving out, starting to weaken in some colder water. And by the time we get to the end of the week, into the weekend, it's working out across the Atlantic and heading over toward Ireland, north of Ireland, Iceland, this area. And of course, we know the water's cold there, so no tropical characteristics at that point left in it. Your beach forecast, 90 degrees tomorrow and 86 on Thursday with a 60% chance for shower storm. Mountains have a pretty good chance both days, 79 tomorrow and 78 degrees on Thursday. Your forecast this evening, sunny skies and 80 degrees at 9 on our way down to a low of 70. Tomorrow back to 91. That'll be the hottest day of the work week before the cold front comes through and knocks us back to the mid and upper 80s for a couple of days. But then we regroup and start getting hot again. 91 on Saturday, 93 Sunday, 94 on Monday and Tuesday. And the chance for showers and storms starts to creep back up a little bit by late weekend and early next week.
Students come from across America.